Right now we got family, got roasting everyone. You know, excuse me. Mm-hmm. We love the ladies, man.
Love them.
We love the ladies. Like, you're not trying to offend no women?
No, not at all.
But, you know, I like my chick with thick skin. Just saying. You know what I'm saying?
That's a fact.
I like my chick with thick skin.
Sense of humor.
Yeah, exactly.
You know?
Peter, you're not still friends with that idiot after what he did.
Well, I mean, that may be a little harsh. I'm not going to avoid Peter like the drunk chick at a party.
I just smoked the wrong side of a cigarette. Who wants to go swimming? Oh, this song is about me.
Well, it hasn't been easy. Between doing the laundry and vacuuming, I barely had time to put on a nice sweater and clasp a cup of tea with two hands.
Facts. That's a fact. That's funny.
Facts.
And now to tie this sweater around my waist and walk around the neighborhood.
Hang on, I'll be right back, Lois. Yes. I'm just going across the street.
Peter, you can't keep using Cleveland's bathroom.
Oh, my God. Yes, I can. Cleveland's bathroom is the greatest discovery since fat women discovered Diet Coke.
Now I can eat anything.
It's just complicated, that's all.
No, Brenda, it's not complicated. Trying to get a straight answer out of a 23-year-old girl is complicated.
So do you want to go out sometime?
Out, like go out or hang out or just do something.
Like a date.
Like a date or like a date?
Both, I guess.
Yeah, sure, maybe. I don't know. Yes, no. Here's the first 3 digits of my phone number. Email me.
Dude, boy, this is fun, eh? Except for the fact we got to sit next to that woman.
That's such a fact.
That's kind of like, you think it's harder? You think it's harder on all, yo, now watch this. Now all of our older guys, 40 and up, mm-hmm. Is it harder for you guys to because I'm not sure because do you guys, now number one, right? Do you guys like younger women or, you know, what's the case with that? And number two, is it harder to get the younger women or is it easier because you think they're older than them? So, like, you know what I mean?
I don't know. With that joke, I just feel like some women try to be...
Too high maintenance.
Not even high maintenance. Some women try to be, like, standoffish on purpose so you could chase them.
Okay,
that's what
okay.
I feel like
okay.
in that joke. Not saying it any harder, but they'll put up that front at first.
Makes sense.
You know.
One who came with her coworkers.
Huh, aren't we all pals? I work at the office. This is empowering. Maybe I'll get a dance, huh? You guys are probably going to be talking about this forever. A woman who's so cool with all of this? Jackpot!
Well, it's probably the right move anyway. Those girls seem kind of annoying. Look at them over there taking a group picture together.
You can tell by the way we're pressing our faces together.
And that's where fat girls come from.
Hope so. We were supposed to go to the library to wipe boogers in fancy books. I like to wipe mine in Bronte novels. It's like a time bomb to gross out lonely chicks.
Oh, Heathcliff. Oh, come on! I want so little! Oh, wow, you are definitely not afraid of dessert.
You know, I wish I were secure enough to throw on any old thing and call it an outfit.
Come on, you have so much body confidence. I mean, who wouldn't with those strong legs? So muscular.
Hey, I like your tie.
Thanks.
We know how to be friends.
Peter, why don't you just sit in that booth over there?
Oh, man, that's where the after-work secretaries sit.
What about Mr. Demerson? Is he single?
I don't know.
What about Mr. Adelaide? Is he single?
I don't know who that is.
Well, who do you know who is single?
I'm assuming you. Oh, hey, look, cake.
Oh, come on.
Excuse man. Me, can I get directions to the Providence Civic Center?
Wait, rewind it.
Do you like cake?
Rewind.
That is.
Well, who do you know who is single?
I'm assuming you. Oh, hey, look, cake. Excuse me, could I get directions to the Providence Civic Center?
Do you like cake?
Yes.
Do you like my ass?
Yes.
Do you want to eat cake off my ass?
What kind of cake?
Angel food cake.
Well, Rusty, looks like we're going to eat our way out of another jam. I got to know if we should take 24 or 495. Exit's coming up. Half a mile.
Yeah,
you'd think I could find it.
Yeah, I would. I would. Okay, I'm taking 495.
Here it is. It's
It says take 24 to 128.
Facts.
Women, we have spent decades fighting for our right to vote. Man. So when you go to those booths and cast your ballot, remember, Warren G. Harding is way the cutest!
And then we have a chocolate chocolate.
Oh my god, bro! I be seeing that shit a lot, though. I'm not gonna front. not with all women, but some women really. Yeah. It's funny because a friend of mine reread some book and I forgot what the book was about. But he was basically saying that a lot of people voted for Abraham Lincoln back in the day because he was the more handsome candidate. Because
he was so handsome.
Yeah, and it's funny, man. Like that, life is kind of like that at times. He is way the cutest.
Girls, just wanna
fun. And cast your ballot. Remember, Warren G. Harding is way the cutest.
And then we have a chocolate cake that's infused with chocolate, served with chocolate ice cream, and a molten chocolate topping.
We'll have one of those with four spoons.
More like four of those with one spoon for me.
Fake ass laugh the word.
Oh, could I just try a little sample? Oh, I'm so bad.
You gonna buy a cookie this time?
I better just stick with the sample. I'm so bad. But at least I know I'm bad, so that makes me a little less bad. Or worse.
That was the right thing to do, Peter.
Hey, Tyler, are you on your way to algebra?
Yeah, I'll see you there.
You're awful!
The preceding joke was brought to you by Men.
Men, we don't know what we did.
9/11 changed everything, Brian. 9/11 changed everything.
Peter, you didn't even know what 9/11 was until 2004.
That's not true, Brian. I remember 9/11. Must have been a woman pilot, eh?
Come on, guys. We don't have to make such a big thing about it. It's not like I'm a woman who's about to turn 30.
You guys, I don't care what we do for my birthday, as long as it lasts the whole week and is very expensive and inconvenient for all my friends. Oh, and I'm gonna dress like a slut and be rude to everyone for no reason.
But Maya...
I don't care that your dad's dying. We're all going to Montreal for the week.
That is true.
Not like 37-year-old woman on a blind date fund.
Oh, so what if you forgot your wallet? I'll pay. I'm gonna pay for us. You'll get it next time, yeah. So you were in prison, right? Killed a man? Oh, I'm sure it was in self-defense.
No, I just felt like killing.
Damn, you tell the best stories. Me and my three eggs are having the best time.
Damn,
yes, I know you're a harmonica, but right now you're a 40-year-old woman with a good body in a hotel pool.
Hey, everybody, look at me. I work out 7 days a week for these 5 minutes. Your attention is going to keep me from swallowing a bottle of pills.
You listen to me, you son of a bitch. I've got one thing in this lifetime. One thing.
You always say I never do anything around here.
Yeah, I like saying that more than I like you doing things.
Dad, I got the rest from the car.
Chris, run! You were right. She didn't appreciate it.
Oh, crap.
Ow! That's right. I do groceries.
Yeah, Mom, just... you get crazy when you're pregnant.
Sure. Our society is doomed. People and technology are a bad match, just like moms and Radiohead.
Oh, no. No, no, this isn't music. No, I don't like this, David. No, that's enough. No, David, I don't like that. No.
Well, it's a nice...
Oh no, David. I don't like this.
I feel like that's with every type of genre music. Like hip hop especially.
Oh my god. Like, oh, I remember like when this. I fucking first when I was a kid and I was playing Soulja Boy, right? Yeah. And you know, there was a part of the song where Soulja Boy was super sucked that. Oh yeah. And my mother was like, oh my god, what are you listening to? And I was like, oh, it's Soulja Boy. And she was like, what did he say? Supersize that bitch? You better turn that off. I was weak, son. That was one of the funniest things she ever said to me. Supersize that bitch.
It's a nice apartment you have. Is this your dog?
Yes. Isn't he the cutest little cutie wootie? Look how cute he is.
Yes, he's very cute.
Yes, he's cute. Yes, he's cute, 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 cute. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
Okay.
Look at him. Look at that face. Come on. Look at that face. You look at him. Look at that face.
Oh, we don't need a map, Brian. I got us a GPMS machine.
Go up. What do you think? Just go up.
Sorry.
Okay, can everyone just stop freaking out and just give me like 2 minutes? God. Everyone's always yelling at me. What are all the questions?
All right, well, maybe we'll turn you on later and see how you feel.
Hello?
Oh, jeez, it's a girl. May I speak to the man of the house?
This is the woman of the house, and there is no man living here.
No? Wait, what is... How are you paying for this phone?
Oh,
I'm
shit.
A lawyer.
Oh, I see. And are you in your little courthouse right now, representing Barbie?
Hey, that's a pleasant surprise. You know, like when a woman in a Porsche Cayenne isn't a complete bitch.
Oh, my God.
Huh. Well, I did not expect that.
I wasn't telling you to go. I was trying to smell my own fart.
Peter, you left the flap open.
Like 1,000 degrees in here, Lois.
Close the tent now. It's freezing.
Headline, woman cold.
Facts.
Why do women have boobs?
I remember
so this. You got something to look at while you're talking to them. So you got something to look at while you're talking to them.
So you got
you wanted to see me, Mr. Weed?
Irrational and emotionally fragile by nature, female co-workers are a peculiar animal. They are very insecure about their appearance. Be sure to tell them how good they look every day, even if they're homely and unkempt. You're doing a great job, Muriel, and you're prettier than Mamie Van Doren.
This place officially sucks worse than the WNBA. And at the top of the second half, it's 16-9. Easton leads the scoring with 4.
And that's why she commands $7,000 a year. These gals sure do make it look difficult.
But is having this minor skill worth being so unattractive? That's for the fan to decide.
Yay. The fan.
Barry was over last night, and don't tell me. He left the toilet seat up.
Oh, I ran into Frank. It's funny, he fought in Vietnam, he's an exorcist, but there is one thing that terrifies him.
Commitment!
Oh, Midge, you're my third best friend in the whole world. Third? Who are the first two?
Ben and Jerry.
What do you think is the most, what was the most, corniest, female, running joke to you? A joke a woman tells and, or things that they...
Anything that have to do with, men, when they try to say jokes about, men can't shop, and they'll try to, follow it up with a punchline and just be, I'll be like, huh.
Well, what I've been seeing on, the internet lately, I hate, the female comedy that, the women like is when, a guy's pretending to be a girl.
Mm.
And they'd be like, oh my God, this guy's so funny. It's just him pretending to be a girl. He's not even saying anything funny. And he'd be like, wait, sis, you said that I'm not a city girl? Ooh, child, period. And the girl be dead like,
when the niggas be wearing the wigs and
yeah.
Yeah.
It's
like, oh my God, that's me.
Yeah, that's me. It's like, it's not even funny. But, we're not sexist over here, at all, we love the women. Like we said, like women with thick skin, you can't live this life without something offending you. You just got to get over it. Mm-hmm. But yeah, holla at your boys. Don't trust our pan. Roll to 50K.
We out.